These are the International Peace Gardens in North Dakota, on the Canada-USA border. As you will soon see in this video, there is a fairly noticeable glitch, in the form of two large holes in the ground. They are most likely a consequence of unwillingness on the part of the game's creators to include the scenery at the border. However, it is also possibly due to errors in the terrain mesh. As you can see from the footage, it is very difficult to fly in these craters.